I hope everyone have a good, safe, happy 4th of July weekend. Peace out.